just, I don't understand how you could have gotten mixed up in something like that.
I don't either. I was just supposed to be helping John with his research into these obscure cults. Next thing I know, I'm a member.
What did John have to say about all this?
He went crazy. He said I didn't understand how dangerous these people were. He ordered me to stay away from them. We broke up over it for a while.
What could these people possibly have offered you that would make you break up with John?
I don't know. It was stupid. I just never felt more alive. I just never felt more wanted than when I was with them. And I loved their philosophy. It just felt so liberating, so empowering. At least at first.
Oh my God, Grace. They did that to you?